First of all, welcome to our channel. If you like the videos we make, hit the bell so you don't miss a video. Enjoy the video and thanks for watching. We hope to see you again. Is Greek and Roman mythology the same? Greek and Roman mythology share many of the same gods and goddesses in their stories, but most often the names are different. It can be difficult to keep straight who is who when referring to them with either their Greek or Roman name. What is the connection between Greek and Roman mythology? Although Greek gods are arguably better known, Greek and Roman mythology often have the same gods with different names because many Roman gods are borrowed from Greek mythology, often with different traits. For example, Cupid is the Roman god of love and Eros is the Greek god of love. What is the connection between Greek and Roman mythology? Although Greek gods are arguably better known, Greek and Roman mythology often have the same gods with different names because many Roman gods are borrowed from Greek mythology, often with different traits. For example, Cupid is the Roman god of love and Eros is the Greek god of love. Which god is Greek and Roman? Gods and goddesses of the Greek and Roman pantheon, British. Apollo. Apollo is the only god in the classical pantheon to share the same name in both Greek and Roman traditions. Which is older, Greek or Roman? Ancient history includes the recorded Greek history beginning in about 776 BCE, First Olympiad. This coincides roughly with the traditional date of the founding of Rome in 753 BCE and the beginning of the history of Rome. Thank you.
Thank you.